CES, we've seen a lot of 3D printers. And one trend that I've noticed is that 3D printing makers are trying to design printers that are easy for anyone to use at different skill levels. I think this year is going to be the year that it finally reaches the mainstream. MakerBot kicked off the week by announcing three brand new machines to its line. The question for MakerBot is no longer, should I get a 3D printer? But it's, which 3D printer should I get? Other companies are trying to do more of a plug-and-play 3D printer design, where the printer's ready to go, completely calibrated out of the box. You just plug it in, pair it with your computer, and you're ready to print. We've also seen some cool software that makes it easier for beginners to make their own designs instead of relying on models that other people have already made. CES has had a lot of really exciting 3D printing stuff this year, and clearly 2014 is going to be the year to watch for 3D printing. For more CES coverage, be sure to check out TechHive.com.